rib dysfunction and diaphragm. Respiration, a biomechanical endeavor, an adequate respiration requires the normal motion of the diaphragm, ribs and sternum. The structures move so as to increase or decrease the size of the thorax, generating the positive and negative pressure necessary for the respiration. See the relationship between the diaphragm and the rib. The diaphragm is shaped like a parachute. Rib dysfunction is the loss of normal function of the rib cage, mainly its rhythmic action. Bad posture causes strain in the ribs, also strain in the diaphragm. This is one of the, when you sit in improper posture, your breathing will be affected and then it affects the rhythm. You know how the rib moves? The rib 1 to 5 move in a pump handling motion. How you handle the pump? And 6 and 10 moves in a bucket handling motion. How you handle the bucket? The rib 11 and 12 move in a spincer type. You know pincer, it's an opposite pressure. It moves in that way. This is the way how the rib movement. This video was recorded in my live classroom session at Delhi. Working on the ribs and diaphragm with most comfortable position without hurting the patient. Grab gently lateral side of the lower ribs with hand. Rotate the face to the sideway to ensure patient not breathing on you. With breathing in and out, go gently, deeply inside and hold at the end to lock the ribs. When you get closer, then give fine gentle thrust to manipulate diaphragm. Diaphragm release technique benefits. Once the tension on the diaphragm is released, it can begin in participate harmoniously with the respiratory movements and allow the body to recover its maximum lung capacity. Then, healthy breathing can relax the nervous system, improve sleep, reduce the effects of stress on the body, and also allows greater focus of an individual.